Hello, my dear. I know that you completed the first task and made your first step with honor. You are great. Let's begin the second stage of our challenge. Attention. The second step is happiness. Yet happiness is an invincible force. Despondency and negation will ruin everything. So, my dears, I would like to ask you, how often are you happy? Ask yourself. Of course, if you look at the world now, you cannot see who is happy because people wear masks. We are going to awaken the power of happiness because joy can cure any disease. Joy can solve any difficult situation. There is an ancient monastery where people are fully cured of all diseases. Why do you think this is? Everything is very simple. There is one special practice in this monastery. You must always smile. Imagine monks around you who always make you smile. If you are going with a serious expression, you are reminded that you must smile. When you enter your bedroom and it seems that no one is watching you, you also must be in a state of smile and joy because there are mirrors all around you, reflecting your face. In this monastery, they practice a special punishment. If you don't smile, you must walk downstairs with heavy buckets of water and then climb the hill. After going for water several times, many people think that they should smile rather than walk and to be sad. When people smile, special impulses go to their brains. The brain starts working in such a way that the organism recovers and functionality of all inner organs are restored. The most serious diseases are healed. If you are ready, we shall begin the second stage. This is happiness. My dears, we are not going to visit that monastery. We will not carry heavy water. However, we will try to awaken the happiness. I understand perfectly that it is very easy to forget about the need to be happy. Therefore, you must put stickers over your room where you live, and, perhaps, at work. On the stickers, there will be phrases that will encourage you to smile. They will remind you about this. For instance, it can be a funny smiling face, or the word smile, be happy, or look at this beauty. When you walk past an object with a sticker on it, you will see it and start smiling right away. Agreed? I know that sometimes it can be very difficult to awaken inner happiness, sincerely and naturally. What do you do about this? The first thing you do is turn on your favorite music. I am sure that you have some music that picks you up, that awakens good memories, a storm of wonderful emotions, and you become happy. I would like to recommend you turn on a rather fast track to forget about the need to be happy. Therefore, turn on some active music and start dancing heartily. Dance like you may not have danced in many years, like a small child, allowing its body to make various actions. Have fun, shout, jump, and be happy. Do the actions you have never done in your life. Over time, in 3 to 5 minutes of this track, you will feel happiness pulsating from you, your eyes, and from your face. Be sure to go to the mirror and look at your happy smiling face. I would like to recommend you do these magical dances several times a day. Yes, they are truly magical because this is magic. This is the true alchemy of your mood transformations. Share this happiness with your relatives. Share this power of emotions, the happiness that is flowing from you. Remember that this is a beautiful curing power. I know that it is difficult to smile, especially the whole day. Your face muscles get tired. However, when you learn how to do this, the whole body will emit this state of happiness. And when you have a spirit of happiness, the most difficult situations are removed out of life, and the brightest spirits come to your life. They do it fabulously, humorously, happily, and joyfully. I know that it is difficult, so I suggest you use the power of spirits. We have special shamanic amulets for this. These feathers. Aren't they funny? When you look at them, your state of happiness arises right away. Each feather contains a special spirit of happiness. When you put it, perhaps, on your head, skirt, belt, hips, or like an earring, the spirit of happiness is near you, supporting and helping you. Shamans have many amulets with spirits of happiness. If you find it difficult, you must know that we will help you, together with spirits. If a spirit of happiness does not come at all, you must do your shamanic ritual, because the spirit of happiness may have gone out of your lineage. Perhaps, even several generations ago, and everyone in your family can be very sad and sorrowful. However, this is not for you. The most important thing for shamans is to help each person obtain internal happiness, because happiness is a great power. So, we are going to start the second stage, happiness. My dears, wait for the third step from me. We will make this world much better with it.
It is important not only to study, but also to practice the acquired knowledge in a circle of like-minded people. We invite you to join the company of loving, open, and happy people in our classes and seminars.